isolation of chloroplast. Chloroplasts are the specialized organelles found in old plant cells. The chlorophyll pigments present in it provided the green color to the chloroplast. The basic function of the chloroplast is photosynthesis. These structures are mainly located in the palisade parenchyma of the mesophyll cells in the leaf. Chloroplasts belong to a family of specialized organelle called the plastid. The stems, leaves, and unripened fruits in all the plants contain chloroplast. Chloroplasts have a double membrane structure called the chloroplast envelope. The chloroplast is divided into three compartments bounded by three membrane systems. An intermembrane space between the inner and outer membranes, the stroma and the thylakoid lumen. Chloroplasts contain many thylakoids, which looks like stack of coins. Thylakoids contain flattened disc-like structures called grana. The chlorophyll is present inside these grana. The chlorophyll molecules absorb light in the form of photons, and this leads to the emission of electrons by the chlorophyll molecules. This drives the hydrogen ions across the membrane surrounding the thylakoid stack, leading to the formation of an electrochemical gradient which drives the production of ATP. In this experiment, the chloroplast is isolated from the green leaves using a simple cell disruption method followed by differential centrifugation. Materials required: green leaves of 30 grams, knife and scissors, cutting board, kitchen blender, muslin cloth, glass beaker, 50 ml centrifuge tubes, 1.5 ml centrifuge tubes, micropipette, glass pipette, cooling centrifuges, spectrophotometer. Reagents and buffers used: 1x chloroplast isolation buffer without BSA, that is 0.33 molar sorbitol, 0.1 molar trichlorate of pH 7.8, 5 millimolar magnesium chloride, 10 millimolar sodium chloride, and 2 millimolar EDTA. 1x chloroplast isolation buffer with BSA. 40% percol, that is 4 ml pecol, and 6 ml 1x CIB buffer with BSA to make 10 ml of 40% percol. Use 10 ml of 40% percol for 6 ml of chloroplast suspension. 80% acetone. Procedure: wash 30 grams of green leaves thoroughly first with tap water and then with the distilled water. Remove the midrib veins of the leaves and cut the leaves into small pieces. Put the cut leaves in a blender and add 120 ml of 1x CIB buffer with BSA. Blend this mix with 2 to 3 strokes. Filter the blended leaves through 6 layers of muslin cloth. The filter is then poured in equal measures into 4 50 ml centrifuge tubes. Then keep these tubes in an ice box. Centrifuge the tubes for 3 minutes at 200 xg. You will obtain a white pellet. Transfer the supernatant into chilled 50 ml centrifuge tubes and centrifuge at 1000 xg for 7 minutes. You will obtain a green pellet. Discard the supernatant and break the green pellet by gently tapping with the finger against the tube. Resuspend the pellet in 2 ml of 1x CIB buffer with BSA and mix gently by pipetting up and down. Pull the suspended pellet into a centrifuge tube. Add 4 ml percol into 15 ml centrifuge tube and add 6 ml of 1x CIB buffer with BSA. Gently overlay 6 ml of the chloroplast suspension over this 40% percol layer. Centrifuge at 1700 xg for 6 minutes. The intact chloroplast will sediment to the bottom of the tube as green pellet, and the broken chloroplast will form the upper layer. Carefully remove the upper layer of the chloroplast suspension, leaving only the pellet containing the intact chloroplast. Mix the pellet with 500 microliter of 1x CIB buffer without BSA. Estimation of chlorophyll concentration: add 10 microliter of the chloroplast suspension into the microfuge tube containing 80% acetone solution and mix gently. Centrifuge at 3000 xg for 2 minutes. Use 100 microliter of 80% acetone as blank. Take 100 microliter of the 80% acetone and transfer it into a cuvette and measure the absorbance at 650 nanometer. Take duplicate OD 650 values. Take the average of the two values and estimate the mg per ml chlorophyll concentration using the following formula. A650 into 100 by 36 is equal to mg per ml chlorophyll, where A650 is absorbance at 650 nanometer, 100 is the dilution factor, and 36 is the extension coefficient of chlorophyll.